and welcome to my kitchen. I'm Julia. So today I'm going to show you how to make some very easy snacks, and that is some mini flour tortilla meat sauce cups. So let's get started. So what I use for this recipe is some flour tortillas, of course, and I've just cut them into some smaller round forms here, and I'll just show you how I do that in a bit. And then I'm going to use some shredded cheddar cheese, and here I have some leftover meat sauce from last night, so this is totally cooled. I have already showed you in here before on how to make my meat sauce, so I'll just leave a link for that down below in my description. So I am using these muffin forms here for my recipe, and when I cut my flour tortillas, it is just one large flour tortilla that I cut into three round ones, and it is just about this size here that you are looking for. So what I will do is just to place my flour tortillas into my muffin form here, just get it down there as nice as you can, like that, and they will probably break just a tiny bit, but don't mind that. My oven is already preheated at 108 degrees C, convection oven, and now that I have my flour tortillas in here, I am just going to place a bit of my meat sauce in there, and now it is time for my shredded cheddar cheese. So apparently I forgot to turn on my camera when I added meat sauce and the cheese on top, but you just take a spoonful of meat sauce and place in there, and then some cheese on top. And I'm just so sorry that I forgot to turn on my camera. But now these here are ready to get into the oven for about 10 to 12 minutes, and then they are ready to be served. So now they are done and out of the oven, and I am so sorry about all the mistakes I have made in this video, but I just promise you, you have to give these a go. They are just so yummy and so easy to make. They actually only got around 7 to 8 minutes in the oven instead of those 10 minutes, so just keep an eye on them when you are making these. But now I'll just let them cool for about 5 minutes and then they are ready to be served. Enjoy this video despite all of my mistakes in here, but they are just so good and so easy to make, so you have to give them a go. And if you want to give them a go, just go down in my description and you can find all the ingredients down there. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel here, and I hope to see you all again tomorrow. Bye.